Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Late Night Radio with Freeman Jack. We'll be taking you into the late hours. Way, way into the late hours. And bending your mind.
You have meddled with the primal forces of nature, Mr. Beale, and I won't have it! Is that clear? Is that clear? You think you've merely stopped a business deal? That is not the case. The Arabs have taken billions of dollars out of this country, and now they must put it back! It is ebb and flow, tidal gravity.
IBM and ITT and AT&T and DuPont, Dow, Union Carbide, and Exxon. Those are the nations today. What do you think the Russians talk about in the Council of State? Kalmar? They get out their linear programming charts, statistical decision theories, min-max solutions, and compute the price-cost probabilities of their transactions and investments. We no longer live in a world of nations and ideologies, Mr. Beale. The world is a college of corporations, inexorably determined by immutable bylaws of business. The world is a business, Mr. Beale.
It has been since man crawled out of slime. Our children will live, Mr. Beale. See that perfect world, in which there's no war or famine, or oppression or brutality. One vast and ecumenical for whom all men to serve a common in which all men will hold a share of stock. All necessities provided.
Face of God.
You just might be right, Mr. Just might be right, Mr. Just might be right.